Polling places opened up as early as 7 a.m. in the Bay Area, and election officials are expecting a high voter turnout due to the contested race between Democratic presidential candidates Bernie Sanders and Hillary Clinton.
These voters will be filling the polling station here at Ceremony Del Rey in Daly City. They will be part of the 17.9 million people who registered ahead of the May 23rd deadline to vote in today's California primary. According to California Secretary of State Alex Padilla, it's, quote, the highest ever total statewide voter registration heading into a primary election, end quote. The number of mail-in ballots are also exceeding projections. And while Clinton has been declared as the Democrats' presumptive nominee with a sufficient number of delegates, she is still urging all voters to still head to the polls in order to win the remaining states, to vanquish Sanders, and unite the party and focus on defeating Donald Trump. Meanwhile, Sanders still vows to take his campaign to the convention in July.
Even though my vote may not count because Hillary already got the is already up there, but we still want to make a statement that we're for Bernie.
As you can see, I have my official I voted sticker on my lapel here, and other Californians can get theirs too before the polls close tonight at 8 p.m. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.